have to defeat those enemies. Okay. Ooh. Guys, I won, guys. Hi guys, welcome back, and today we're playing Ninja Dash. Okay, so we got these cards. And I'm gonna select the card, that one. Oh, I got iron. Okay. And now we're on mission 2. Oh, we have to kill 12 enemies. Oh, before I was like... Wow, that was my last one. Okay, so we won that mission. Select the card. We got water. I don't know what's that for. We're level 2. We got wood. Our prize was wood. So now we have to kill 13 enemies, I guess. Oh, 15? Okay. I'm gonna defeat these guys. Oh. Oh. Now they're finished. These guys are finished. Really, two more. Wow, I got them in the air. Our prize now. Oh, I'm choosing this one. No, this is stone. Okay, I don't know why we got stone. Yeah, that's weird. Like, what do we use the stone water or whatever for? Okay, now, on level 8, we got something else. Oh, we got a sword? Upgrade. Oh, you use, because I'm a water type. I'm a water type, so I need water to level me up. Oh, so that's cool. And this. Yeah, this one. There's a lot of cool skins. There's that one. That looks cool. He's like a leaf. That one. Is a robot, I guess, and this one is the one I'm using. Anyways, back to the game. The map, World 4. And it's not World 4, but like Mission 4, World 1. That's how I say. 24 enemies. Okay. Getting all these guys. Two left. Wow, I got two of them in the air, guys. So we completed that mission. Okay. We're gonna get a new card. Oh, I'm getting this. This is like a potion. I mean, never mind, that's coins. I'm 420 coins. Pretty good. The thing is, what do we use the coins for? Two gems, okay. But like, okay, we can... Oh, I can get that. Yeah, I guess. Okay. So we upgraded that. I don't know. We upgraded the bracelets, which makes my damage stronger, I guess. Survive 45 seconds. Oh, that'll be easy. I didn't even get a single hit. I mean, that time. Oh boy. Okay, completed that mission. We got 144 coins of that. Yeah, we got 24 of the guys flying and 6 samurais and 6 archery. Yeah, pretty good. Thread? What is that for? Let's see if we can upgrade. Oh, we can go to shop. Free. Okay. What is that? Any lucky guess? A ninja cap. Oh, those are for those two? Okay. Oh, like, you can get all of them. Yeah, you could have got all of them, okay. We can upgrade bracelets. Okay, there we go. An armory? We can go and shop again. And what now? We could get that free as well. And we got thread. God, we're like upgrading every single one of these. Okay, there you go. We upgraded so much stuff. Okay, I think we're on wave 7. 18. Okay, not too bad. Sapphire. We got some sapphire. Okay. Now we are on wave. Probably got 4 times. We're on wave 7 right now. After this mission, we go to like a place, I guess. Yep, 21 players. Amazing. Oh, archery, no, no. Wow, I dodged all of them attacks. Oh god. Boy, this guy's trying to get me in the air. Come on. Come on, get all of them. Wow, I got them in midair, guys. Okay, so that's pretty good. Now we get a selected card. We got shoes. Made boots. Okay, so we're gonna go over there and put the boots on. 5 gems, pretty good. Okay, so let's put the shoes on. And there you go. Now we got shoes. Yeah, so we basically got all of those. Okay. Oh, so we're on wave 8 now. Now we're going to, like, the place, it says. Yeah, that's the one. Oh, that's a boss? Even hit him. Oh, I knocked him back. Okay, so the boss is almost defeated. Hit by one of them. Darn. I'll hit the back. Okay, come on, let's go. Man, this guy really wants to get me. Yep, I got him, Come on. Yes, we defeated the boss. Where's the ninja sushi? Not in the world. Okay, so we won that round and said the ninja sushi. Yeah, and guys, we won. But that was weird. There's no
ninja sushi?
Okay, so that's it for today. We can make this video longer, but I know you guys have like a limited time. So guys, thank you for watching. Smash that like button. It really helps me a lot. So guys, subscribe for more videos. We are making new videos every time, so at least you have new videos to watch. And guys, and see you on our next game video. Bye guys.